Happy New Year's, Chris. This one's for you.